And as far as me doing these languages were concerned, was for a very simple reason. I had no background of acting or what is it all about, to even knowing what is a mark, how, where to stand and all that stuff. So for me, that was my, what do you call it? My lab. My, you know, where I start working, where I start knowing what is cinema, what is films. So that's what happened to